During my very first week living in Ubon Ratchathani, Thailand, I was touched by two different strangers. The first time was with my permission. The second time was not. The first encounter was with a young man on a bus. He couldn't have been more than 20 years old. We were sitting next to each other for a few minutes and we began to talk. After our basic introductions, he wasn't shy to ask me. "I never touched a foreigner before," he said. "Can I?" I told him that was fine, and the young man proceeded to run his fingers across my white, hairy forearms.
"Oh, so big," he said.
I was a bit confused by this, and I told him, "My arms aren't much bigger than yours."
He said, "Oh, no, the hair, so big. You're like a bear."
Now, the second time it happened, I was shopping for some new clothes. They didn't have a dressing room available, so the owner of the shop told me it was fine if I just changed there in the middle of the store. I wouldn't have wanted to do that with pants, but I figured trying on a shirt wasn't a big deal. He must have been trying to make me feel a little bit more comfortable because he put a towel up in my general area, trying to cover me from the rest of the customers. I began to change, but before I could even get my t-shirt over my head, the man reached over and gingerly caressed my bare torso. I was shocked, and I backed away. "Wow," was all he said. Wow. That was exactly how I felt.